Hi, I'm Derek. Welcome to Tech Edge. Today we're talking about PCIe. There is so much that we could cover about this super popular hardware interface, but today we're hitting just the basics. Here's what you need to know about PCIe in 60 seconds. PCIe stands for Peripheral Component Interconnect Express. It's the term for this particular type of connection between a computer's motherboard or host and peripherals or endpoints like graphics cards, sound cards, and expansion cards. To connect them, you plug the PCIe card into the PCIe slot on the board. There are five common types of PCIe slots and cards: by 1, by 2, by 4, by 8, and by 16. The numbers represent the number of lanes on the card or slot. Just like the lanes on a road, PCIe lanes are paths for data to travel on. PCIe by 1 has just one lane, 4 has four lanes, etc. So the more lanes, the more data can travel on them, and therefore the higher the potential rate of data transfer. Lastly, a quick note on PCIe generations. 5 generations of the PCIe standard have been established. The key difference between them is that the data transfer rate in each individual lane has doubled with each new generation. PCIe 4.0 is the newest available generation and offers up to 16 gigatransfers per second per lane. PCIe 5.0 products are expected to start hitting the market in 2022. So there you go. Those are the very basics of PCIe. Like I said, there is a lot more that we could cover about this particular type of technology, and we will. So drop your questions in the comments and we'll answer them in a future video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and be sure to subscribe for more. From the whole team here at OnLogic, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on TechEdge.